So I'm at Sentosa Island, or on Sentosa Island, at the Singapore Resort and Spa, and it is beautiful. So they have two separate areas here. One that's kind of unisex, and then the other that's just for ladies. So I'm in the unisex one right now. Just in front of me here, or behind me, we've got the lap pool, which is a nice peaceful area that they're just cleaning at the moment. And then right here behind me is the mud pool. So you cover yourself in mud and then go and shower off in this little area over here. And then you take a dip in this flotation pool. So it's all very, very tranquil, which is exactly what I need right now. So I'm covered in mud. I'm walking around the meditative labyrinth. There we go. So I've got to let this all dry off. And then have a shower. And then 5 minutes before my massage, I have to nip into the little reception area and wait for my treatment to begin. So it's a 60-minute massage, which I'm really excited about. But yeah, this is like kind of the Dead Sea mud mask that I would use, one of the sanctuary ones from Boots. So I'm hoping that my skin's gonna feel really nice and tight afterwards when it's done. Really clean and fresh. But yeah, Sentosa Island is probably about a 10-minute taxi drive from Chinatown. And like Chinatown is proper like hustle and bustle and lots of little markets and crazy bars and stuff. So this is really quite tranquil in comparison. So yeah, so we'll see how it feels.